again, human beings from the planet Earth. It's almost 2 a.m. on 4/20. Big shout out to all my marijuana advocates. That's not why we were here. Myself and others have come across a video on YouTube related to a ZBV or Z backscatter van. And at first we thought this was a joke. The video is from September of 2010, and I'm just seeing this now and passing it on to a few people, and it doesn't seem like, you know, came out a whole year ago. I would have known about it before now, so we thought maybe it was a fake. After several minutes of research by some members of the conversation, we dug up all kinds of information related to this company, and we're quite worried, especially with the Occupy movements. These vans are real. There's going to be a bunch of information below, link to the financial statements, the Wikipedia, the website, the video I'm talking about, as well as all the who is information below in the description. This needs to be circulated to any and all occupiers and anyone else that can give people a heads up when these vans are around. They look like they're very ominous as far as the radiation. They say they're safe, but we feel that they probably emit more radiation than a TSA scanner because of the technology being used in them. And so anyway, we need to identify these things, and we need to make them useless by awareness. So share the information. Please hit the remix button. If you're a YouTuber, feel free to re-upload this. Share it however you can, and my full permission for anything I do as well. Much love. Stay safe. And occupy your mind. There's plenty of room right up there.